So we're here this morning at Dan Skelton's racing yard, and we've got Matt here with us. Matt, tell me, how old are you and where are you from?
I'm 20 and I'm from Coventry.
From Coventry, so you're really quite local to this yard then, Matt, yeah?
Very close.
And tell me, you came to the National Horse Racing College, graduated from the foundation course in April of this year.
Yeah.
We're now middle of October.
Yeah.
You had your six-week work placement at Gary Hamner's racing yard, and now you've found your way to Dan Skelton's.
Yeah.
It's a huge yard. How are you finding it?
Oh, I'm loving it. It's a brilliant opportunity. I feel quite lucky that I've got this opportunity to work here with some good horses. The staff are brilliant. Everyone's really helpful and plenty of opportunities to go racing and stuff. But yeah, I'm loving it.
It's a really good yard to be in, isn't it? I mean, there's a lot of horses here, spread over, several different yards, lots of different gallops.
Yeah.
You've been here, 3 months now?
Yeah.
We're going to compete now. You're going to have to speak up, Matt, with the farrier banging away there in the background.
Yeah.
Obviously, you've got a lot of horses to ride.
Yeah.
How many have you ridden so far in 3 months?
Oh, I wouldn't even like to think. We normally ride 4 or 5 a day.
Yeah.
They're not always the same horses, so I've rode a big variety of horses doing different things up the hill, around here, different stuff. So, it's a brilliant experience for me.
Well, this morning we've watched you ride in 2 different gallops and on different horses, of course, as well. And obviously the experience is phenomenal for you, isn't it?
Yeah, it's brilliant. For me, I had no experience before going to the college to come here and just sit on lots of different horses and get a lot of help from all the staff here, so it's really good for me.
I mean, when you think, sort of like, literally, 10 months ago, you'd never sat on a racehorse, and now you're riding horses, some of the best horses in the country are in this yard, aren't they?
It's a big achievement. Sometimes I still feel like I've got plenty to learn and need to work as hard as I can, but I feel like I've progressed so much in a short space of time, so I've just got to carry on doing that.
Yeah, and that's down to, like I say, you work with some really good people here. And the support, obviously, from your workplace, Mr. Hamner, you know, that was great, wasn't it?
Yeah, he's brilliant. Yeah, he's brilliant. And I learned a lot there. I think that definitely helped me coming in here, as I had a lot of knowledge that I built there to bring here, which just gave me that start in itself. So, yeah, it's brilliant.
And I obviously went to visit you at that yard as well, and I can see the difference in you there.
Yeah.
You know, from today to back then. Yeah. What was that, 3-4 months ago I saw you there, wasn't it? So, you know, you've really come on massively, and that's obviously down to a lot to yourself, the hard work you're putting in, but obviously the yards you're working in are giving you opportunities. Well, we're going to let you finish off morning stables. You've got obviously lots to look forward to. Yeah. The season, National Hunt season's just getting going.
Yeah.
How excited are you for what lies ahead?
Going racing and stuff, and just hopefully plenty of winners and stuff. Yeah, I can't wait.
Matt, keep up the good work, and we'll catch up with you again very, very soon.
Cheers.
Thank you.